Hello guys, what's up? Austin Powers back here with some more SSX, and I'm going to show you guys the second run you get to do in the demo. This is a Trick-It run, which means essentially, instead of trying to get to the bottom first, you're trying to get to the bottom with the best score and the most style. So this one takes place in New Zealand, I believe, and it has a big dam and like icy little river thing, and it's really annoying to ride, but if you can get the right line, it's very fun. But I do find it a little bit annoying if you it can really lose its flow quickly if you take a wrong turn. But you know, it's all fun in games, so it is literally a game, so you know, it's okay if you mess up a little bit on a run. You can always rewind too, which is nice. But it does deduce your score. I haven't been able to get more than bronze on this Trick-It. So I guess that's how it will be. But I'm getting a little bit more of a hang of the controls. I'm understanding it a little more. I still can't really embrace the simplicity of the controls because I'm an idiot. So let's see how I do. Oh, there we go. First crash of the day. Ah, oh, there's my problem. I just realized my problem is I'm holding down the left stick even while I'm landing, which is hurting my line. And I hate being in this river, it's so annoying. There we go. Massive. That was not exactly massive. There we go. Oh, I'm getting the hang of it, I think. I think this run is like a good run for me from now on. Like that beginning. Oh, forget it. Forget what I said. I still just can't get the flow down, really. Alright, I'm halfway. I just lose speed in this area all the time unless I'm in Tricky. What the fuck? I landed that. There we go. See, like, I just don't. I lose the speed and I lose the flow. I guess it's just me, but I do feel like it's a little bit of a steep learning curve. It felt awesome at the beginning, but I want to be able to get those high scores, and I can't really do it yet. But I guess that is just me for now. And just because you can get into Tricky, I found out, does not mean you can get a high score. Because Tricky, I guess they expect you to pretty much be in Tricky the whole time if you want to get that high score. Like, I'm not even, like, my high score is 4,566,488. But the high score you have to beat to get gold is 11,800. So almost 12 million. That's ridiculous. Like, that's three times my score. And my score, that was a pretty good run for me when I did that. I'm also, like, still, like, hooking onto those skate controls because I'm an idiot and I need to get off of that. Alright, I'm going to restart this drop. No, yeah, restart the drop. Okay, this time I'm going to try to not crash at all. Yeah, the thing is, I'm used to skate controls, so I'm used to flicking down and up, or up and then down. And so I'm flicking it, rather than just, like, flipping it up, and then doing my trick. Like, I'm used to the skate mechanics. This round's going good. Okay, ready, here we go. Yeah. This is a good run, this is a good run. Still not as good as my run where I got 4 million, though. So far, at least. Oh, maybe. Oh boy, this is going really well. Oh baby. Oh baby. And I'm not doing any duplicates. I'm doing really well, guys. This is really exciting. Oh, let's hit this jump in tricky. No! Okay, but I'm in silver. I'm in silver. This is the first time ever. I guess I'm getting the hang of it. Wow, 9 million. Oh my god. Wow, it was so close to gold. Guys, I'm so proud. Okay, go get the SSX demo. Lots of fun. I just, like, totally broke through a little bit on that learning curve. So excited. Wow, I'm going to do this run again and see if I can get the gold. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And go get and enjoy the SSX demo. See you around.